walk through the trail and come back up and leave. What do you think? Anybody? Ideas?
I don't talk behind the camera. So.
I'm not talking about you.
Well, you said if, anybody.
But I'm talking about you because you got to walk too.
I don't care.
What if
I'm
we walk
filming.
Down to the pond and then
wanna,
come back up?
I don't want
to.
No, no, no.
No?
That's too much.
Up, I don't want to do ups. I want to do downs and walk the trail up. It's harder coming up this damn thing. It killed me just now. So we can come back up around and come back up this way through the trail right here and back up to the car.
But the trail started over here, right?
Yeah.
That we came off of?
Yeah. No, so what we have to do, we have to go down to right past the next dog sign and then head down to those nests that we found. From the nest, we walked towards the pond where we heard the footprints and everything earlier, walking. And then from the pond, walk the trail back up around here.
Right.
To this. That's all the time we're going to have.
Okay.
Because at 10 o'clock, the rangers are going to come check the cars. And okay. I don't want a ticket on my car. So we got to do it kind of in a fast pace. Okay.
So no stopping as much?
No.
Unless we hear something legit.
Yeah, well, we know it's down there, right?
Right.
We just want to build that. I want to document that. And then just hook the line back up. And if we're lucky, we might run into something like that.
This is perfect here, too. The birds are quiet. There's
show too. When you're walking.
Yeah.
Just like to pick up the ocean.
Right. So this is pretty good night, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, see that one. No.
This is where we came from.
Okay. So we go down in this way.
We didn't pass the dog sign yet, though.
Oh, is there a dog sign on this trail?
Yeah, you see there's a dog sign.
One up there.
Where's the dog sign at? No, there's another dog sign that we passed.
That was back this way.
Where?
We passed it.
Yeah, so I thought we passed it. So we have to go down in this direction. And we have to go down from here. So yeah, because that looks like up the road here. So, okay, one more.
I thought we went the way down.
No. Maybe down this way, we'll run right into it. Come on.
Huh? Oh, is it down through here?
Yeah, because it's the way down to the pond.
No. Oh. Very different.
We went too far.
Yeah,
we went too far down the trail. But it's up here. It's so straight.
We have to go down into the little ravine. Is this the one with the first bed right down here?
No.
That's the first big rock.
No.
Yeah, what's that right there? Behind those rocks right there. You don't see that big tree coming down anywhere, do you?
No.
Yeah, because this is a little thicker.
Yeah.
everyone was a little dense. That was me, so. Is that another sign of warning? See, now we're just going back up.
This is down.
Huh?
This is down. I want to see next to these boulders because that's where those nests are at. They're no longer here. Oh, we're not, maybe we're not finding them.
What's this right here? Oh. Piles?
Yeah.